right. Y'all gotta quiet down now. I'm gonna struggle through this. Give me a chance now. All right, first of all, Masai, thank you very much for all you've done, the conversations you've had with trying to bring this to fruition. And we're here, and I thank you. And it goes something like this. June 24th, 1998 was the day all my dreams became a reality. Hearing my name called by Mr. David Stearns, may he rest in peace, is anything young athletes dream of. And I got that opportunity. It is because of you, Mr. Larry Tannenbaum, and you, Mr. Glenn Grunwald, I got that opportunity. Sure, I could have been drafted by anyone, let's just say Golden State Warriors. No. Hey, they drafted me. We're not here to boo. But it was here where I landed, and it was here where Vinsanity, Air Canada, and Half Man, Half Amazing was born. So I thank you both for believing in me and believing in my abilities. Let's give a shout out to this guy right here, Drake. My brother, thank you for being here. We've had a couple of conversations, and it's hard to believe that you said, I still don't believe you. But Drake told me that one of the games I threw my armband to him. And how about that? A freaking icon here that I threw my armband to. See, I be knowing. Thank you. Quick shout out, Doreen Doyle. I want to give you a shout out because I am so grateful for you being such a wonderful person, and I appreciate all of your help for not just me, but all of us through our years here. You've helped us, you've saved us, you've given us direction, and you should be proud. Not just me going up, but look at the products that are here for you as well. Thank you. Chuck Mooney. My trainer, Chuck Mooney, my guy, thanks for being a great outlet to me and all of these guys. We go through injuries, we spend a lot of time with you, but you've got our back. And of course, you make it possible for us to get back on the court by doing it the right way. So thank you, Chuck, wherever you are. Kurt Scheffler, my agent. Thank you for being you, looking after me. We argue a lot, we argue often, but mostly I know you have my back. You've always put me first in the positions to succeed, and I thank you for that, my friend. And I thank you for being here. Enjoy. Annie Cho. Hi, Annie. Annie, though we've met a short time ago, you've been fantastic in making all of this come true, making all this happen. I truly thank you for the person that you are and how great you are about what you do. You should be proud. Dave Haggith. No, Dave Haggith. I can go on and on about how valuable you are to me and also this organization. What you've done for me, my friend, for 22 years, I can never repay you. But no, tonight is all about you. I'm forever grateful for the man that you are and the work that you do for others. Love you, man. For the coaches, Butch Carter. It all started with Butch Carter telling me, I'm gonna make you a player in this league, and pushing me to do just that. I'm grateful for those years and encouragement when you had me swinging the gate, swinging the gate, being an athlete. I know I don't have a lot of time to thank all the other coaches, but Coach Lenny Wilkins, Kevin O'Neill, and Sam Mitchell, I saw he's here. Thank you for helping me grow as a player, giving me those tools I needed to play for 22 years. My teammates, the group of guys that you see right here, T-Mac, Charles Oakley, Alvin Williams, Muggsy Bogues, Kevin Willis, Mo Pete, AD, Dee Brown, Doug Christie, and all of my teammates that I've had throughout my 6 years. Thank you, man, for being great teammates and also being great friends and always being in my corner like tonight. I appreciate you all. Oh, wait a minute. JYD. To my family, I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. I said all my thank yous at the Hall of Fame to my family, so you guys know what it is, but I really do appreciate each and every one of you for being here, so please enjoy this night. This is for all of us. All right. To the fans. November 19th, 2014 was a day that I'll never forget. Standing right here, watching that video, tearing up, but my heart was full of joy to finally have that moment with you all. It was something that I always wanted and a feeling I wanted us all to have, which got us where we are today. An unbelievable day that has never been experienced here on the basketball side, and I am honored we get to share this moment together, finally. Quiet. Listen to me. Listen, this is important. When that jersey goes up shortly, it's not just Carter 15 going up. It's all of us going up. The memories that have been created for 6 years, however you view it, go up tonight. Hear me again. The memories, however you view it, goes up tonight. So I hope and pray we enjoy our jersey being retired forever together. Thank you, Toronto. Thank you.
And now, the time has come to honor 15 forever. And as Vince just said, forever together. I'd like to ask Vince's mother, Michelle, his wife, Sandy, his children, Kai, Vincent Jr., and Vail to join Vince on the court. Fans, please remain standing if you can. As Vince's family stands together on the court, we stand by their side together, all of us. we all raise number 15 to the rafters.
VC, tonight we honor you with the teammates and colleagues you fought for, learned from, and grew alongside. With these Raptor fans who followed you from your first bucket to your induction into the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame. In Toronto, your beloved second home, where this community embraced you, and you gave that love right back with your heart and soul. For your Canadian fans from coast to coast, the day ones who watched your journey unfold amongst family and friends, celebrating each victory together. Vince, tonight we proudly raise your number 15 to the top of Scotiabank Arena and recognize you as one of the greatest Toronto Raptors of all time.